What's up dudes, it's your boy Java from Chillaxe, and today I'm going to show you how to save in the trial version of FL Studio. It's quite simple actually. Then, we export as a MIDI file. Cool. Dot MIDI. Don't have to name it like that at all. Then you can import your MIDI file. Boom. Alright, so then you have to switch all these samplers and then bring back. Yeah, there we go. And we recovered it! So that is how you save in the trial version of FL Studio 2. Thanks for watching, I'll see you next time. Goodbye!